Down south. Federation is disengaging or no factor.
Good God, we're alive!
Think those mercs accept tips?
It'll take more than that to convince me.
Did any of our forces get a positive ident on that aircraft that broke our line? Affirmative. A crowd! Mercenaries!
Hard copy. Issuing theater-wide alert. Mercenary forces are now in play by the Revis.
Hey, man team, RTB. We're reporting similar successes up and down Cascadia. If Monarch keeps racking up kills like that, we're gonna need a bigger offshore account.
Us versus the Federation. Yep, that's what we're doing now.
No big deal, right? Right?
Keep your nerves on you. Monarch seems to be playing out just fine. Ain't that right, Lee?
Well, Monarch's Monarch, and that's besides the point. We're home. Been about a decade, but we're back. Fighting the goddamn New World Order.
Good job, Hitman team. General Elizabeth reports your tactical support pretty much saved his men, and a respectable amount of firepower for the Independence Force. Combined with deployments by the rest of Sicario and other mercenaries, we've been brought back from the brink and have stabilized our territory. Being able to maintain proper military formation and territory means we'll be able to wage this war the right way. Stand by for further taskings and get some rest.